My friend, always wins. You see the sword that's up on the wall?
Yeah, yeah, I was wondering about that.
When a freelancer falls, their link is brought to us. In life, the link connects us to a site. In death, it is already.
And you write out what happened?
Yes, yeah. To remember what freelancers have given.
You do this all by yourself.
It is an honor. You should not grieve. We should celebrate. I want you to go on our death. Bring me their stories. And light their way of honor.
Stories of a freelancer sacrifice are being lost. Remember the deeds of fallen freelancers by gathering a piece of equipment called a link and returning it to Fort Tarsus. Used primarily for communicating with a cipher, a link also records important information about... Freelancers loads of complete entities as a further due to freelance cost of work you do will help the Oliver grow and expand more prepares to use more freelancers and return to where it is. A favor to ask, gather stories of fallen freelancers, launch expedition. Okay, it's called a favor to ask. Alright, let's get to it.
You're keeping the scars off. I'm a friend to work with a freelancer. No easy feat. I had a good feat in getting you ever since you turned on. Keep proving you're right.
As long as I'm a freelancer, I'll keep doing my job. Simple as that.
Some of us more just. Well, a place like this, we all need a purpose once we get here.
You're not from Ford?
No. Never planned to be either. I was on a strider out of Helios. Had my sights set.
What happened?
Cataclysm. The sky turned yellow, the ground changed on us. The survivors are all here.
Seems you made the best of that.
Didn't have the means to live on the time. And now I've got work, kid. I can't imagine being anywhere else.
Well, Fort's lucky to have you. Gavlers don't take care of themselves.
I could say the same about some pilots.
Not me either.
Right. You enjoy your downtime before the next job, though. So to be ready.
Well, okay. Well, then there you go. And knowing is after battle. G.I. Joe, American hero. Indeed. See what that does. Let's go. favor to ask. As a normal. Let's get in. Let's start the party. Let's start the mission. Together.
There are many unknown wizards. They are unfit to dwell here.
I love the storm. You just fly. It's cheap. The storm is dope. The garrison. This sentinel watchtower also acted as barracks in the Strider checkpoint. Striders will have multiplies for Velethra at the garrison to avoid setting up a nearby ring gate and causing any accidental harm to Velethra itself. Thank you.
Very good. Now light the fire to celebrate their lives and guide them home.
Got it.
Rest. Well, we will all find each other when the world is finished. I have another sight for you. Very close. This next place will be bloody. You must collect the links of the fallen freelancers.
So you can write their stories?
Yes.
Looks like a recent battle.
Yes, quite recent. Many stories ended.
That's the interceptor.
That's all of them. And no links.
Damn. I know doing this. I don't know why, though. First, the survivors left a memorial here. Light the fire.
Yarlar, who took those links?
Outlaws. Criminals with no code. Vanished from civilization. Monsters. Outlaws! Our people have caught them! Lawless cowards! They steal from fallen freelancers! We must stop them!
We will!
Yes, we lost much of our history.
How did they know to come here? How?
That's the mission that they would ask, ladies and gentlemen. New Javelin unlocked for I want the Colossus. Okay, so Ranger, commonly used by frontline fighters, the reliable Javelin has well-rounded offensive and defensive capabilities to an even balance of armor and speed. The Ranger's propulsion pack can launch quick airstrikes on unsuspecting foes as well as navigate challenging terrain during exploration. This heavily armored javelin is a cornerstone of human society and is used in various occupations, including industrial work, deep sea diving, and heavy transport. Though slower than other models, this javelin can withstand a punishing amount of damage. In battle, you can count on the Colossus to both mod or disperse threats with its tremendous strength in close combat. Interceptor. Created as a scout suit for exploration and diplomatic missions, the Interceptor's most agile and acrobatic javelin has refined lightning fast, finished range attacks combined with specialized weaponry. With the real lancers who create speed on the battlefield, I like the Colossus. Wow, you made a good choice for this service.
Now, you are the one who is 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 the
just reveals to the pace of things for tuning in. Don't forget to catch me on Instagram. Watch the skateboarding at Teddy Peso.